Hey guys, I'm back for another reaction video. So, we're going to be reacting to Miss Teyana Taylor's new video for her song Still. I have not heard the song yet and have not seen the video, so I'm really excited to see what this is all about. From the thumbnail, I can see that, you know, Miss Teyana was filming this while she was pregnant before she gave birth to her new child. So, let's see what Miss Teyana was giving us.
We are oppressed. We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy.
Just the thought of you, just the thought of you makes me weak in my knees, baby. No matter what you do, no matter what you do, I still believe, way more to see, more to us, more to life, more than what I've been given. Where's my healing?
Thank you. I don't know what to happen. If somebody kicked in the door inside my girlfriend.
Can I come still ever yours?
Help! Oh my God! Yes, help! Mama! Mama!
I'm just going to take a moment of silence for a few seconds before I continue on what I had to say to give people the respect that they deserve. When I tell you Tiana picked the perfect song to display these images and these real life occurrences that keep on happening to people that look like me. I don't know what else to say about this video except that I loved it and I felt that it was beautifully done. She depicted how things happened in the past and how they're continuously happening presently now, and then the song being named Still, and then the song lyrics literally saying, I've been crying out for love, and not being able to wipe away my tears and stuff like that throughout the lyrics. Like I said, this is a perfect song. Cinematically, Tiana did it again. With how she brought everything together. I really don't have anything else to say about this video right here, because again, Tiana pretty much said everything that I would have said with what she displayed here. So tell me what you guys thought about the video. What do you guys think about the song? And put your suggestions down below on what videos you guys would like me to check out. Yeah, this was a really powerful video, powerful song. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.